suit and how the president defamed Stormy Daniels with that tweet.
Well, Anderson, we made it known in the day after the president sending this tweet that we were going to bring this case. We were considering whether to bring it in Los Angeles in connection with the other lawsuit or a separate lawsuit. We decided to file it here. You know, we believe effectively that the president called my client a liar.
By saying it's a con job.
That by saying it's a con job and effectively accused her of committing a crime in that she maintains that she was assaulted by the side of her car. Difference between assault and battery, but she was assaulted at the side of her car, and she identified this individual by way of this sketch, which took a considerable amount of time to prepare and publish. And we want to hold the president accountable for his statement.